feel low, like underground. Every time I pop up, Waller's idiots are there, and they don't seem to care whether they bring me in alive. I gave her Harley, the girl of my dreams, on that bridge, and what did I get for thanks? Waller tried to shoot me. The only thing she cares about is getting this virus back. If that ain't happening, well, I'm sick of keeping out of sight. I put together a little crew. It's time to get things moving again. Our plan, to bring them all to justice.
Oh, gut. Also anscheinend bin ich ja dabei, ne?
I want you to be there to see it. Today, I'm gonna make Waller and the agency wish they never messed with us. Our fight starts now, Batman.
He's trying to provoke them. I have to stop this.
Be careful. Since you defended John, you're on Waller's most wanted list as well. Best keep a low profile.
Ja, tatsächlich hätte man, glaube ich, eher auf der Brücke ihn aufhalten sollen. Aber hey. Wie gesagt, ich finde das alles ein bisschen lächerlich. Ja gut, dann soll er halt stehen, also.
Those shotguns pack a punch. Better stay out of his line of sight.
Kann ich nicht auch anders da rein? Also, hat ja gar keinen Sinn.
No way to sneak past this one. I'll need to distract him. I could use a bat stunner to fry the light. That should draw his attention. My bat stunner would set off the car alarm. And that should get the guard moving.
What the hell?
Gut, wir wissen, dass das dann Batman war, aber.
We're gonna end this right now.
We ain't giving him up. He cares about Gotham.
You're all gonna pay.
What you and your agency are doing here isn't right.
Tell me where John Doe is.
I ain't no rat.
That's too bad. Rats have a knack for survival. Kill him.
Alter, die sind ja eigentlich voll die Guten. Also, ne, muss man ja mal so sagen.
Agents are crazy, Batman. They're gonna kill us.
This stops now, Agent.
Waller said you'd be trouble, that you'd protect John Doe. But I'm thinking, that can't be right. Doe's a monster. And these clowns here, they call him a hero. That's not what you think, right?
John is dangerous. He belongs in a cell for what he did.
Then stay out of my way.
I won't let you kill them.
You help them, you're helping him. If you're helping John Doe, you're the enemy too. Fire!
Was ist denn eigentlich mit Catwoman passiert? Wo ist die denn hin?
Hit him again!
Ah, what the hell?
Mann, ihr da.
Boss! Sorry, I'm late!
Oh Gott.
Almost missed my own debut!
John.
Nope! Better than John!
Come on, partner. Time for some justice. He's open.
Deadly force authorized.
Well, this is unlucky.
Alter, kommt einfach mit einer AK.
That was so much fun. Take that, agents, scum,
pigs.
Willie, Frank, Lauren, thanks for hanging in there. Who's hunting who now? You and me, Batman. Fighting crime together. We make one heck of a team. Don't you think?
What you did to these agents, you didn't have to hurt them so badly to get them to stop.
I just did what you did. You hurt people, like, all the time.
John.
Eh? Joker.
What?
There is no more John Doe. It's Joker now.
Alles nachgemacht.
Like, you know, Batman. I tried out a few other ones. Birdman, Hawkman, Fox Batman, the Giggler, Chuckler,
Lord of the Laughs. Ja.
Joker. What made you pick that?
It's not obvious.
No, not really.
Because I'm so funny.
Ich glaube, denen ging dann das Geld aus, irgendwie für eine gute Story.
We've done good work today, Batman. Waller still doesn't have the virus. We kept the agency from killing my friends. Tried 2 out of 4 new moves. Wait a second. Wasn't that Harrison guy, like, right over there?
Drop it! Drop the asset!
Thanks.
Alles klar.
You're working with them?
Director Waller promised you revenge. Here's your chance.
Okay.
Get out of here!
Der ist bestimmt aus Aluminium.
We've got this.
Remember, the director wants Batman alive.
I don't care what she wants.
Do as you're told.
Pathetic.
Oh. Ja, als ob ihn das juckt. Der hat so ein scheiß Ding hochgehoben. Als ob ihn jetzt so ein Rohr auffällt. Oder eine Wand. Oder irgendwas. Ein Panzer fehlt, ne? Vielleicht wahrscheinlich auch nicht.
Some improvements to the
park.
I would enjoy tearing your head from the...
Enough with the monologue. Finish the job.
You pitiful little man.
Pull that monster off. Let go.
Oh.
Willy?
Glaub, der ist
What's müde. The plan?
If you can stop him for just one second, then I can...
I'll lure Bane under that smokestack, then you knock it over.
Don't die before I'm ready.
Now, we can do this my way.
Ich weiß auch nicht.
Joker, no!
Hey, Bane! Ever considered a career change from Luchador to Pavement Stain?
Ich meine, die haben sich dann irgendwie eine eigene Geschichte ausgedacht, alles schön und gut, aber das ist halt wirklich irgendwie... Also kann man halt auch nicht ernst nehmen. Deswegen halt auch einfach immer auf deine Seite gestellt. Best Button. Er wird der neue Robin. Smoke and Joking wird er.
I will have my revenge. You will pay for killing my friend.
What are you?
Riddler! Waller told me what you did. You let Batman defeat him, and then you struck like a coward.
No, I didn't, Batman. I didn't.
You would work with such a man? A murdering coward?
I said I didn't kill him. Wallace, a liar. I didn't kill Riddler.
Ich sag mal so, er ist auf jeden Fall ein Quell der Selbstbeherrschung. Ich glaube nicht, dass das war. Ja, irgendwie schon. Also die ersten drei Episoden. Keine Ahnung. Da war schon noch was Ernsthaftes dabei, außer immer die Sachen mit ihm.
Look how many innocent people he's killed.
You were out of control. If you want to be a hero, you can't be so impulsive.
He accused me of killing Riddler. What was I supposed to do? Just stand there and listen to Waller's lies?
Why does Waller think you killed Riddler?
I don't know. I... She probably did it. She's probably trying to pin it on me. But I didn't. Mm-hmm. You know that, right? Batman, you're hurt.
Stay where you are. You are both under arrest.
We gotta get out of here.
Bruce, you're right.
I need a quick patch-up. And I'm not alone.
I'll come to you.
Sending coordinates.
Ich meine, die beiden haben schon eine sehr komische Beziehung. Eigentlich sind sie ja Feinde, aber irgendwie ja auch nicht. Also ich glaube, Joker ist tatsächlich Batmans bester Freund, wenn man das so sagen möchte. Auf eine ganz komische Art und Weise. Aber das schon wild.
Easy. Is that who I think it is?
You must be John. He goes by Joker now.
You know who I am?
Bruce has mentioned you, yes.
Really? What'd you tell him about me? All good things, I hope.
Alfred knows you're a friend of mine.
And any friend of Batman's?
Bruce, I know. We're tight like that.
Yes, he informed me.
That's great. No secrets between us. We're all part of the club.
Na klar.
Wow. The Alfred. I've been collecting tabloid photos of Bruce for years. And you're in the background of at least a third of them.
You're hurt. Let me have a look. Let's get this off you.
Meine, er könnte auch unsere Catwoman werden. Spricht nichts dagegen.
I'll take care of stapling the wound. Can you?
I'll prepare the compress.
Can I help, Alf?
That's gonna have to come
Do
out.
Mind if I call you that?
Please don't.
No, well, thank you. This ought to be fun.
Oh. Okay.
Also ich finde auch, die Episode 4 ging extrem kurz mit einer Stunde 20. Gut, ich habe jetzt auch nichts mehr gelesen und sowas. Aber selbst dann. Sind die kurz? Was soll ich jetzt tun? Reinigen. Oh, schön rüber orgeln den Shit. Na klar, einfach tackern. 35 Watt Tacker, Junge. Dann brauchst du auch ordentlich Power für sowas. Das sieht super aus. Aber muss man sagen, Bruce Wayne ist ein Weicher. Clementine hat sich da einfach Nadel und Faden durchgejagt, ne? Tackert das mit 35 Watt.
To be honest, I'm not sure why he puts up with me.
I often wonder myself.
You guys are so cute.
Hmm?
Alfred, I kind of got hurt in that scuffle too. Do you think...
Oh, come on, it's hardly a...
Please.
God damn it, that stings!
And in really... heartfelt, caring kind of way.
It's Waller.
Batman.
We know what you did, Waller. You're gonna regret.
Sorry.
So you're with our mutual friend.
Good. It'll make this convenient.
I want John Doe.
Joker.
Sorry. John Doe and the virus in 2 hours, or I go public with your identity.
I don't want to burn you down, Bruce, but I will.
Don't push me, Waller.
Your actions are why we find ourselves here.
The virus, your Joker, at the GCPD, 2 hours.
She's going to kill me! Kill me or turn me into a slave like Bane! And look what happened to him! I don't want to have some maniac stab me.
Waller won't stop coming after you until she gets the virus. But we can't give it to her. We have to destroy it.
We do? Why? Not that I'm second-guessing you. I just want a reason.
You wanted to be a hero. This is how we do it. This is how we keep people safe. With the virus gone, Waller won't see you as much of a threat.
Well, I don't like the sound of that. She's going around telling lies, pinning murders on me. She has to pay for what she's done. I could put just the slightest hint of virus in Waller's shampoo, or maybe her perfume. Technically, I'd still be giving her the virus.
Heroes don't resort to murder to solve their problems.
But it's so effective. I don't know.
Dr. Leland did say I had trouble letting things go. Known issue.
So what am I supposed to do? Give up my grudges?
Er hat's auch einfach immer bei sich.
I awake at night stewing over them. It just makes me so angry.
Well, at least you're aware of your problem. That's the first step to overcoming it.
I assume the second step is giving you the virus. Well, if you say it's the right thing to do. I'm trusting you on this.
Now, right here.
Guck mal. Was für ein Zufall, dass er was hat. Wo das da reinpasst auch.
Completely inert now.
Joker, Bruce and I need a moment.
Oh, okay. I'll check the perimeter.
I'm relieved to see he listens to you. You can balance him out. Just don't take your eyes off him.
Coast is clear.
Waller has leverage on me. We need a countermeasure.
Perhaps someone on the inside can help.
Someone who's lost faith in Waller's crusade.
You have someone on the inside?
Was? Hä? Achso, ich wollte gerade sagen, der ist auch Blake? Ja gut, sie. Ach, guck mal. Wir können auch Hardy einfach anrufen. Gar keinen Sinn. Was soll ich jetzt machen?
Agent Amon Avesta. She changed her tune about Waller after the raid on the Sanctus facility.
If she's looking for a way to fight back, you could give it to her.
She's our best bet.
Ich dürfte eigentlich gar nicht rangehen.
Batman.
Waller's threatened to reveal my identity if I don't hand over Joker and the virus. I need some information on her. Something to negotiate with.
Well, you came to the right person. When do you need it?
I'm meeting her at the GCPD in 2 hours.
Meet me on the roof in 1. I'll have a little present for you.
We're taking the Batmobile? We're taking the Batmobile!
Ich kann das alles nicht mehr. Ich kann das einfach alles nicht mehr.
Yourself scarce. Waller is only a few floors below us.
All right, I'll do the dignified thing and hide. So if things go south, I can surprise them from the shadows.
No, I know. I just need a place to stay for a little while. It's just... I'm sorry, I have to go. I'll call you later, okay? Batman, I'm glad you came. Waller's really gonna do it.
Das Haus ist ja groß genug, ne?
You don't give her Joker. She'll shout your identity from the rooftops. I know you said that things were okay between us, but I can't shake the feeling I'm to blame. After the fallout with Harley at the bridge, now this... I'm sorry I told Waller your secret. Let me make it up to you. I found something on Waller. Something big. I threw together a document. Details just how dirty her hands are. Sanctus, the experiments, Riddler. It's a little unbelievable, but it's worse than I thought. When the agency initially dissolved Sanctus, Waller was responsible for...
Ich dachte, die ist ihre Smarties so, dass sie erst die Schokolade und dann das Außen ist. Das wäre krass.
But that isn't what happened.
No.
Zusammengestellt und erwidert, aber wurde entweder das Verfehlung an stellvertretende Vorsitzender der Agency. Memo des Justizministeriums, 2.11. Warner stimmte zu, Sanctus aufzulösen. Internes Agency-Dokument streng geheim. Hier wird der Prozess beschrieben, wie die Sanctus-Forschung verwertet werden sollen. FBI-Dokument, Widersprüche, 24.8., 31.8., zwei Wissenschaftler, die als Whistleblower gegen Waller aussagen wurden, verschwanden. Monate später erwähnte ein erstes FBI-Dokument, dass sie im Zeugenschutzprogramm aufgenommen wurden. Nur eine Woche später ließ die gleiche Abteilung verlauten, keinerlei Aufzeichnungen über beide Wissenschaftler zu haben. Momentaner Aufenthaltsort unbekannt. Internes Agency-Dokument streng geheim. Codename Ein Türke. Details über die Herstellung von tödlichen Schockhalsbändern zur Kontrolle bekannter Krimineller, beschrieben als neue Form des Hausarrests für sehr gewalttätige Verbrecher, doch für einen ganz anderen Zweck eingesetzt. Zerstörtes Dokument repariert. Die Agency gibt zu, menschliche Versuchspersonen zu Zeiten von Sanctus eingesetzt zu haben. Es wird weiter beschrieben, wie einige Personen auch nach der Einstellung von Sanctus zur weiteren Überwachung behalten wurden. Versuch, Riddlers echten Namen aus den Listen und Programmen der Agency zu löschen. Ah, ah, krass.
I've seen enough.
With this in your pocket, Waller loses her leverage over
you. Es würde doch scheißegal sein.
Thank you, Amon.
Oder nicht?
I guess it's all over. It's only a matter of time before Waller realizes what I've done. She'll want to keep this buried, so it's unlikely she'll take this to internal affairs. But that won't stop her from ending my career. Or from making my life a nightmare. God. I remember begging.
Wir brauchen ein größeres Team. Wenn wir Joker drin haben.
Come work with me. We'd be lucky to have you.
At Wayne Enterprises? Or should I get fitted for body armor?
I'd go with Wayne Enterprises. Better benefits.
I might take you up on that. Thank you. Well, it's just you and Waller now. Hopefully the next time I see you,
Batman stellt gerade ein.
Talk about my salary.
Well, well, well. Sorry to interrupt. Not only are you aiding and abetting a wanted criminal, you corrupted one of my most loyal agents. Someone I trusted. Someone I took under my wing.
You don't deserve loyalty, Waller. From Amon or anyone else.
I need to be able to count on those working for me. Or the whole castle starts to crumble. You've crossed a line, Batman.
Who's he just
you helped that maniac escape with the virus.
The virus is destroyed. I saw to it myself.
Destroyed? Fine. Well, I don't see John Doe wrapped up in a bow. Are you here to take his place? Because that's not what I asked for. I'm pretty sure I was clear on that.
I came to put an end to this. It's over, Waller.
Shame. I guess we'll do this the hard way.
Warum ist sie jetzt mit dabei? Hä?
A special task force for special.
Das macht überhaupt gar keinen Sinn.
Even your old friend Catwoman.
Catwoman.
Don't give her anything, Batman.
Did I say you could talk?
Können die sich einfach alle so leicht fangen lassen?
Time to stop this foolishness and get back in
time. Ja, es ist halt.
With the rest of the team.
You intolerable.
I don't want to work with that gloomy ink blot.
Let Catwoman go now.
You're in no position to make demands. Not to me.
This is wrong, Waller. You can't use criminals to do your dirty work.
Why should good people die fighting the likes of them? Or the likes of you and John Doe? You put my people in the hospital, protecting a maniac who killed at least three of my agents. A maniac who stabbed me in the gut. You're on the wrong side of this. You have to see that.
Na gut, er ist nicht ganz unrecht, aber.
Don't preach at me, Waller. I know how corrupt you really are.
What do you mean? What did she tell you? There's nothing on me I can't handle. Whatever you think you've got will bounce off me like rain off an armored truck. You know why they call me the Wall, Batman? Because you can't break through.
You know if your superiors see this. It destroys your career.
What do you want?
I want you and the agency out of Gotham today.
Okay. With the virus gone, my work here is done. I'll order my people to pack
up. That's not all.
Don't push it, Batman. I still know your identity. This is a stalemate, not a rout.
Boah. Scheiß auf den Rest.
She helped against the pact. She's not like the others.
Oh, please. You're asking me to let a wanted criminal out on the streets? So unlike you. I'll tell you what. You want your little friend? I'll give her to you. On one condition. Hand over Doe. You know he'll be better off locked away. Better for himself and for everyone else. Otherwise, we're even.
Ja, komm, jetzt ist auch scheißegal.
Deal. I'll bring him in.
Are you serious? You're really gonna sell me out like that to her? That's not acceptable. Not at all.
What the hell? It's John Doe.
Oh, put in. Come out, wherever you are.
Biggest villain in Gotham right in front of you. And you're giving me up and letting her waltz out of town?
That is so very disappointing.
You're a hypocrite.
You're letting her.
Es ist einfach so dumm. Ich hätte ihn noch niemals verraten. Wir hätten uns was ausgedacht.
Well, it sure seemed that way to me. How about we ask everyone here what they saw?
You think you're some kind of force for justice, Joker? Don't you see how ridiculous that is?
What's ridiculous is that anyone believes your lies! You blame me for your crimes, when we both know you killed Riddler!
Are you serious? Think whatever you want. You will never be a hero!
Dare you? You're worse than me. That makes me the hero. And this is what heroes do to villains.
What are you doing?
Doing what you apparently can't. Shining a light on the shadiest part of Gotham.
Das war aber Knäppchen, du.
Kill him.
With pleasure.
Warum soll sie nichts machen?
The agency gave me a little upgrade. What do you think?
Toll. Also. Einfach nur eine Shitshow, ey, ganz ehrlich. Ah, klar.
Batwoman, detain Batman. The rest of you, take care of Doe.
Sorry, but I think you can handle it.
Vor allem, wie konnte die überhaupt gefangen genommen werden? Das verstehe ich halt alles nicht, ne?
Thank you.
sorry. This damn collar. It's a kill switch. One wrong move and Waller pulls the trigger. I can't risk testing her.
I won't let her control you like this.
I appreciate the thought, but I don't have a choice. I'll try and take it easy on you.
Back off, cat lady!
That's enough! You're cornered, Batman! Give up, Joker! Now! Or I'll take you both down. Last chance!
You think you have us cornered?
Wo hat er die auf einmal her? Ach scheiße, jetzt habe ich gar nicht geguckt, wen ich hier rette. Um ehrlich zu sein. Okay, warum? Na egal. Hätte sich eigentlich auch nicht vorschützen müssen. Gar nicht. Ich dachte, man kann beide so. Ärgerlich. Orientiere dich. Bin gefallen. Runter. Haus. Kaputt. Oh. Jetzt ist Cyborg. Zur Seite, warum nicht nach oben?
One more time.
Na, das macht jetzt bestimmt besser. Als ob die das gerade biegen könnten. Lächerlich. Ja, ich bezweifle, dass das so einfach gehen würde. Aber
how do we stop the bleeding?
Batsuit. Seal.
Oh ja. Guck mal. Als ob er auch nicht was gehabt hätte, um das abzuschneiden.
Batmobile.
Ja, aber so dünn war der ja nicht.
You got it.
So. Dafür muss Zeit sein.
Stay with me. Batman? Batman!
A guy walks into a doctor's office. A guy says, Doc, I've got this thing with my hands. They won't stop shaking and it's driving me mad.
Ja, bei mir hören die
auf. The doctor says, have you been drinking a lot? And the guy says, no, not really.
I spill most of it.
Oh, heard that one before, have you?
Pretty sure from you.
It never was quite so relevant before. I decided my bedside manners could use some adjustment.
Admonishing you never seems to get us.
Alter, die Nähte werden natürlich durch das Zittern auch ganz anders. Das ist schon so ein bisschen moderne Kunst. Der sieht halt auch schon geschunden aus, ne? To move until the painkillers settle in. That leg still needs to heal, as do the third, eighth and tenth ribs.
How did I get here?
Miss Kyle, she managed to get you into the Batmobile. The car arrived here and I tended to you. It must be nice to be reminded that you have friends you can count on. And then there are friends who do things like this. He could have killed you. He nearly did.
Alfred, John is just... He has trouble controlling his impulses. Sometimes he acts without thinking. Okay, maybe more than sometimes.
I know you care for him, Bruce, but he's hurt people, a lot of people. And I... Well, I'm sorry to say, but it's only gotten worse. Computer, bring up all live news.
Aber er ist halt Seelenverwandter.
For the word Joker.
Gotham is still picking up the pieces after a man calling himself Joker led an assault on the GCPD.
There has been no confirmation whether Amanda Waller, director of the agency, is still alive.
The pursuit led onto the sidewalk where frightened citizens dove for cover.
Officers chased the madman for hours after the attack,
we know
but
that
lost him in the chaos.
11 people were seriously
this
injured.
This incident has many wondering, who is the Joker? Where did he come from? And where will his reign of terror end?
You told him being aware of his anger was the first step to overcoming it.
Reports have confirmed 8 casualties.
But I'm afraid that awareness has only shown him a path to channel that anger.
Oops.
You helped make him, you know.
Ah, gut. Kann man jetzt so sehen, oder?
From the start, John has hung on your every word. Bend over backwards to please you. Your influence is everywhere in him. Even the part of you that is darkest. But now he is that.
You're right. Maybe I just refuse to see it.
I know, Bruce. I'm sorry, I shouldn't have said all that to you, the shape you're in.
Ein Spiegel meiner Seele, quasi.
Careful now. All the way up, Batman. It's time to meet your new partner.
Sorry, my what?
That was your cue, dear. Did you not?
I'm not ready.
Tiffany.
Yes.
Me.
Is my partner.
I was hesitant at first, but I just couldn't talk her out of it, Bruce. She has your drive, your passion. Just like when you became Batman. That's a difficult thing to say no to. At least hear her out.
Al. No, Tiffany's not even close to being ready for something like this.
Well, then I guess you'll just have to shatter her dreams when you tell her.
Al.
You invited her into this when you told her you were Batman. We may have our doubts, but you need the help right now, and I mean you to have it. You have to put a stop to him, Bruce. I know you will, but whatever feelings you may have had for John, don't let him use them against you. You can't allow him to cloud your judgment.
I don't need you to tell me things I already know. It's not my first time doing this.
Perhaps, but this time is different, Bruce, and you're a fool if you don't see that.
Jetzt müssen wir gegen unseren allerbesten, besten Freund kämpfen. Oh nein.
John has often mentioned he misses Arkham. Maybe he's hiding there,
I thought of that. I'm afraid our own drone network has come up empty in a search of the asylum grounds and its catacombs.
The agency searched the subway lair the Pact had been using. They found nothing and razed what was left to the ground.
As for the GCPD, they've investigated John's other favorite haunt, the Stacked Deck. Interviews there yielded nothing useful, other than the fact John and a few of his regulars he's recruited to his cause haven't frequented the establishment in over a week or so.
Ja, gut, ich sag mal so, Willy ist kein Problem mehr.
Willy Deaver on the left, and that's Frank Dumfrey.
Willy, is that the man that Bane...
Waller set up a stakeout at the funhouse after her agent's bodies were found. She has people there around the clock. John's gone to ground and in none of the usual places that we know about.
I'm done.
My word. Well, you certainly look the part.
Just wait till you see what it can do. Oh my God. Bruce, are you okay?
Don't worry. It looks worse than it is.
Yes, you get used to him lying like this, unfortunately.
Is this what happens to you all the time?
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. I've lived through worse than this.
And this time he's telling the truth.
It's a long shot, but... the water tower, where Joker set his ambush for the agency. It's still an active crime scene. With a little bit of luck, there may be something there I can use to track him.
I'm coming with you. Chemical sniffers, advanced sensor suites, early warning defense nodes, all with sync capability directly to your cattle. It scans and catalogs evidence in a nanosecond. Maybe even faster than the back computer. It's even got some defensive options. Non-lethal.
Ach komm, ist mir auch scheißegal.
Sounds like a plan.
Lass er mitkommen.
I won't let you down. I won't let either of you down.
Let's get to work. You'll need these. For the pain.
Vor allem, man weiß doch, wer sie ist.
You're forgetting something.
Ah. Ah, gut. Viel besser.
Nervous.
Isn't everyone before their first crime scene? How do you... I mean... how do we do this?
Watch what I do, and keep cool.
Easier said than done.
You'll get the hang of it. How do I sound? Oh God, that's not how it's supposed to sound!
That needs some work.
You'll get it.
Batman, I didn't expect to see you here. And this is?
She's with me, Detective.
We might not be able to give you a lot of time.
With Waller kidnapped and me getting canned, no one's sure whose jurisdiction this crime scene falls under. The agencies or the GCPDs. So for now, let's go ahead and say it's yours, all right? My people are here to help however they can.
Glad you're here, Jim. I'd heard.
Technically, I'm not here. not in an official
capacity. Er ist ein Ninja. Er ist nämlich gar nicht hier. Let me know if you need any pointers.
What should we be looking for?
After the pack separated, Joker had to find somewhere else to hide. There could be clues here that tell us where that is, and where he may have taken Waller.
Weil immer mit ihrem Scheiß, also die muss ja die ganze Zeit immer auf ihr Tablet rumtippen, ist ja dumm.
So, this partnership between you and Batman, when did that happen?
It's new.
Drone.
Bane's venom.
His suit was punctured. It's everywhere.
Is it useful?
No. Not in finding Joker.
I'll add it to ignore on the drone search filters.
Forensics ran it through the system. Found it was stolen from the stacked deck a few weeks ago.
I recognize it. It's been customized since then.
A bit,
my drone can analyze it. Just point and I'll shoot.
Custom plates.
Probably didn't get this done at the DMV.
Wahrscheinlich nicht.
Lil Puddin?
Must be his way of remembering his time with Harley. Get some details on this paint.
Funny. Doesn't look like a rush job.
Because it's not. The drone sees a body shop quality strip below the
hey, vor allem als ob das so schwer wäre, Joker zu finden. Chemisches. Hey.
The panic uses a stripping solvent that hasn't met compliance standards since.
I'll run a check on manufacturers in the area, see who's recently been dinged for safety regulations. This much data, we're gonna need something to narrow it down. Like a name.
Kids are natural at this. Huh. This car is hotwired. It's a mess. Well, you think a guy like him would have stolen a car before?
He's unconventional.
That's one way to put it.
No. Sehr unkonventionell.
Someone was thirsty. What do you think? Wanna run DNA?
No. We already know who it belongs to.
Oh, Mensch, das Auto war natürlich.
You
know.
You and me raking over a crime scene. I messed it up, didn't I? Now, in the early days when we were chasing you, not realizing you were one of the good guys, you and I came to an agreement. We'd work together to make Gotham safer.
Hello.
I lost my head the other day. I want you to know I'm sorry. I cracked, like I said I would when Waller first moved in.
You were just doing what you thought was right, Jim. There's nothing to apologize for.
You're a good man for saying that.
I've missed this too.
Got something interesting. It's a faint signal.
Nee, nicht benutzen. Erstmal hier gucken. Dinge. So.
Joker's knife. Must have lost it after he went into a frenzy against Bane.
John Doe thought he could take on Bane?
He's not half bad in a fight, actually. Bane's blood won't lead us to Joker.
Ja. Ei, ei, ei.
Nothing of note. A controller to the shock collars that Waller's using on the pact. Damaged. Can you isolate the signal from this device?
Sure, but why?
I've seen what these collars can do. Might come in handy.
Bestimmt irgendwann. Irgendwas.
From the agency guns?
They were firing wildly.
It's a subpar design for a firearm. Too prone to misfire.
Electrical discharge heats the barrel too quickly, causing erratic fire patterns.
Huh. So you're also an expert on guns.
I've designed a few myself, actually.
Dum, 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 dum. Guck mal, die Treppe kann aber noch selbst gehen, das ist doch super.
Not sure Riddler would like the new decor.
This Joker guy going nuts. I heard it started with Riddler's murder, but he's blaming Waller for it. Wouldn't actually surprise me.
Riddler's murder? Really?
But maybe it was always just a matter of time before he snapped.
Schöne Kette.
But not a lead. A maker's mark. WD. Willie Deaver, Joker's associate. He was killed by Bane. What do you have on him?
Machinist by trade, with a storied employment history. He's been fired from almost every factory and chemical plant in Gotham. Has a drinking problem, apparently.
Chemical plants. Huh. Let me cross-reference Willie Deaver's former employers with the paint used on Joker's car. Ace Chemicals. Their main plant was shut down last year, after the city cited them for multiple safety violations.
Also in Ace Chemicals wurde ja eigentlich Joker auch zu Joker. Meine ich im Original. Das hat reingefallen, diese Säure hat seine Haut gebleicht, dann ist er ein bisschen Banane geworden.
What's all this then? A bat and a walking mustache trespassing on my crime scene.
Ein wandelnd Schnurrbart.
You got it all wrong, baddie boy. I'm here on agency business.
For the love of God.
That's right. I'm one of the good guys now. So hand over everything you found before I knock out those pearly whites. In the name of the law.
Batman, we don't have time to mess around with this clown.
Make time, copper. You all take orders from me now.
You're going back to jail, Harley. I don't care what deal you made with Waller.
Let me show you how things work around here now, Batsy. This is Agent Quinn, suppressing fire.
Doch, finde ich in Ordnung.
They'll do anything for me. So all you gotta do is tell me where John took her so I can get back to my job. After all, Johnny Boy and I are due for a nice long talk.
You don't have a hold over him anymore, Harley. He's over you.
He's over me? Oh, please. And here I thought being diplomatic would work with you people. Oh well, I'll try something you can understand. Hey, you cops can't just shoot people like that.
I'm off duty.
Hello? What's the girl gotta do to get... The hell?
Asset in the line of fire! Don't shoot!
I could hack those collars in my sleep.
Ja, eigentlich klug wäre es gewesen, hätte sie angegriffen, weil sie hätte sich nicht wehren können.
You son of a...
Victoria!
Got it, sir.
Sending you off to Blackgate, where you belong.
Oh, please! The agency isn't gonna let me sit in a cell. I'm an asset. I'm gonna get what I want, and there's not a damn thing you can do about it.
Even if you escape this, you'll never be free. I will hunt you down until you pay for everything you've done.
You don't scare me. I've outrun you before. I'll do it again.
Go find Joker before he carves up Waller. I'll clean up this mess.
Have your people hold back until I call them. Waller's life may depend on a stealthy approach.
Batman, good hunting.
Ich hoffe es nicht. Ja, jetzt kommt bestimmt ein Showdown hier. Ja, ja. Aber der hält mehr aus, wie gesagt, als in den Arkham-Spielen, weil ein Fliegenschiss macht den ja kaputt gefühlt. Wurde ja auch schon eine Weile nicht mehr sauber gemacht, der Anzug, ne?
Batman. Got a visual on Joker and Waller. Doesn't look like he's hurt her.
Not yet.
I'm in the rafters, out of sight. Say the word if you need help.
Thanks.
Bruce, I know you and Waller have your differences, but she doesn't deserve this.
I take complete responsibility.
Louder! So the camera can pick it up.
Took you long enough.
Batman! Thank God! I mean, I assumed you'd be okay. You're Batman, for Pete's sake! But still, are you okay, buddy? I was really worried about you.
This needs to stop. Let Waller go.
I was kinda hoping you were here to see me. Maybe to apologize. I mean, you sold me out to our biggest enemy. It was upsetting. But the two of us can get back on track. I know it. I'm this close. To getting Waller to admit to every terrible thing she's ever done. And when that's over, I'll deliver her punishment. It'll, of course, have to reflect the enormity of her crimes.
The only enormity I'm seeing is your jail sentence.
Waller's tactics may be wrong, but she's trying to save lives.
Wow, that is some potent Waller Kool-Aid you're drinking. You know, I don't know why you're not more into this. Think of everything she's put you through! Everyone is disposable to her! Even her own agents!
I know I've made mistakes. You try to do the right thing, but there's always a cost. Just ask your pal Batman there. He'll say the same thing. I do what I do for a reason. I'm not ashamed.
You do it for yourself. You didn't want that virus to keep people safe. You wanted to use it to advance your career.
My career is how I keep people safe. I fight.
You're totally right. She sucks! Let's keep the show rolling. We've heard your excuses. You didn't mean for people to get hurt. Collateral damage, yada, yada, yada. But there's one crime that can't be excused. You killed the Riddler, and then you tried to pin it on me!
Didn't kill him, like I said.
It was you! You killed Riddler! Say it!
I will not.
If there's one thing I learned by watching you, violence solves a lot of problems!
No!
Damn it, Batman! Batman! Stay out of my way! You need a distraction. Now I get my confession.
The way Boss talked about you, I thought you'd be bigger.
Groß genug für dich? My boy. Ich glaube, das zwirbelt schon echt gut rein.
That's the only reason you're doing any of this.
A grudge, Batman? She tried to kill me. I told you why I'm doing this, but you weren't listening. You're never listening. Saying what you think will control me, just like Waller. She justifies her crimes, says they're for the greater good, just like you. You both use that word. Justice as an excuse so you can do whatever you want. I thought you and I were two threads in the same stitch, but it's not me, it's her.
I am justice. What I do keeps Gotham from becoming the swamp it once was. I've given everything to protect this city.
Delusions of grandeur, much. Yet another thing you have in common with Waller. Trying to do things your way was a mistake. Waller killed Riddler. And she deserved death!
It wasn't Waller!
Tiffany?
I can't let someone else pay for my crimes. Waller didn't kill Riddler. I did. I know it was wrong. Now.
God, are you kidding me? These are the people you want to protect. I should kill them both. Everyone here is guilty.
Leave them out of this, Joker. This is about you and me.
Tell that to your distraction over there.
I used a drone and these. There's your proof.
You want to sacrifice yourself for Waller? Then do it.
Just hold on.
Murder is wrong. Trust the system. Violence isn't the answer. People just pick and choose what they believe. And you're no different.
Muss ich jetzt weitermachen? Okay.
Thank you.
Ich jetzt noch hier Battering Battle oder was? Auch nicht, was ich dazu sagen soll. Also jetzt ist er ja eigentlich, ne, jetzt geht's in die Richtung, die er eigentlich sein sollte, aber... Der Weg dahin war irgendwie komisch. Jetzt auch zu Ende? Man weiß es nicht. Man ist ein gefährlicher Gegner, darf man halt nicht. Ne? Was hat er denn in der Hand? Halt töten, ne? Wird man normalerweise nicht. Immer wieder der gute alte Kopfstoß. Klar.
Of course you were my friend.
You are one messed up guy.
Leider kein Bild mit Batman, aber da gibt es auch keine Fotos, ne? Ist klar.
Ei.
I think the circumstances allow. Gordon was telling me how you found me. Sounds like top drawer detective work.
It was a team effort. Batman led the charge.
It's not easy to say this, but it looks like you saved my life.
Ja, ist nicht verwunderlich, dass es überlebt.
Doesn't make you special, Waller. It certainly doesn't mean I like you.
Jim, would you mind giving us a minute? Batman and I have some unfinished business.
I'll go check on Joker's transfer, make sure they don't take any chances. Just try not to rip each other's heads off, okay? We can all play nice now that the bad guy's in cuffs.
You don't have to worry. Our stalemate from the roof still stands. I'm pulling out of Gotham effective immediately.
Then why are we still talking?
Tiffany Fox. Riddler's death may have caused a lot of problems, but I won't make her pay for it. I'll leave that to the man who can't stand killing. I know you think I'm the devil, but I want you to understand. I didn't see things going down like this. I let the mission get out from under me. Never really regained a solid footing.
Watch out, Waller. Jetzt bestimmt irgendwie weggekommen, keine Ahnung. Actual apology.
You let me talk, we might get there. I just came here to round up the pact. Quick and easy.
And if Riddler led you to Sanctus, that would have been a bonus.
Listen. Everything I did for the greater good. To protect Gotham, to uphold the law, to make the world a safer place.
Whatever your reasons, you went too far. You escalated things on the bridge. You got people killed. And coming after me? What were you thinking?
You sided with that maniac. What was I supposed to do? Give you a medal? You act so high and mighty. At the end of the day, you're just a rich guy with all the toys beating up on lunatics.
I deal with criminals who threaten my city.
You're so far up your own ass, you can't see the truth. You're as nuts as any of them. Avesta had you paid the minute she walked in your office. She started listing off your pals. All those friends of yours.
Ich hau einfach ab, ciao. Hätte man natürlich nur sagen können, so kriege ich sie, aber nee, einfach abhauen. Was macht er jetzt, ne? Ach, der guckt nach. Rache für den Daddy.
Tiffany, we need to talk.
Yeah, I figured.
You're hurt.
It's nothing. I saw you take much worse. Joker was going to cut Waller ear to ear. I had to create a distraction.
It was certainly distracting.
My confession. It took you by surprise, didn't it? I just couldn't keep it in anymore.
You know I don't condone killing. Not even scum like Riddler.
I've been dreading this moment. Especially since I learned who you are under that mask. I was afraid of what might happen if you found out. I guess I was hoping you never would.
I always find out. You should be afraid.
I'm sorry. I know what I did was wrong. But Riddler tore my family apart, Bruce. My mother hasn't left the house since the funeral. And Luke? He just lashes out. My father's death broke them. It broke all of us. I won't ask for forgiveness. But I hope you can understand why I had to do it. I just felt so powerless. Like my life.
Und weil er halt fucking Batman ist, ne?
Nothing justifies taking a life. Not even a need for revenge.
I was hoping, because we both loved my dad, you'd be more flexible.
That's not how it works.
So, where do we go from here? I suppose this puts me on your most wanted list. Rather than...
If you want to fill your father's shoes, you need to learn right from wrong. You need someone to teach you.
You're giving me a second chance?
Think of it more as a sentence. You'll have to work hard for your redemption.
Vielleicht nehmen wir als nächstes Killer Croc einfach auf und der wird dann auch unser Buddy. Wer weiß das schon. Ende. Da wollten sie wohl noch eine andere Geschichte erzählen.
I was going to write a note, but I'm not a coward. At least I don't want to be. Not anymore. Then again, this won't be the first time I've found my courage in a single malt.
Courage for what?
Saying goodbye. I'm leaving, Bruce. It's time I went in search of better pastures.
Okay, then.
Really? That's all.
Well, what do you want me to say? If you want to go, Alfred, go. Who am I to stand in your way?
Very well, then. Since you seem to care little for my reasons, I'll be on my way. Rubbish goes out on Tuesday, and there's lasagna in the freezer. I'm sure you'll manage.
Ja, aber jeder weiß, ohne Alfred gibt's kein Batman, deswegen haben die auch kein weiteres Spiel gemacht. Boah, ey, ganz ehrlich, weiß ich jetzt auch nicht, ne? Also, ich muss halt sagen, die erste Season war richtig gut. Die zweite war irgendwie strange. Also alles, was mit Joker zu tun hatte, war irgendwie, ja, war ja auch nicht. Also da kann ich auch nichts dabei, also da kann ich alles nicht, ne? Okay, meine Beziehung. Oh, die sind bereit. Na, das musste ausgewertet werden. Da bin ich ja mal gespannt. Harley Quinn.
You got that look in your eye.
Harley Quinn, du und 0% der Spieler haben ihr gesagt, dass du sie zur Rechenschaft ziehen wirst. Harley war außer sich verfreut darüber, dass der Überfall auf Wayne Enterprises ohne Probleme ablief. Sie raste vor Wut, weil der Pakt sie beim Überfall auf den Agency-Konvoi zurückwies. Harley fühlte sich kurzzeitig traurig, als du deinen Verrat offenbart hast, verurteilte dich aber dennoch zum Tod. Harley war untröstlich, als du John überzeugen konntest, sie zu überwältigen. Da sie sich als Agentin der Agency sicher fühlte, forderte sie dich heraus, sie zu erledigen. Okay. Okay. Hätte man das auch anders machen können? Ich weiß doch auch alles nicht. Hier aber auch richtig, da haben sie doch mal richtig aufgefahren. Amanda Waller. Der Rektor of the Agency, du und 40% der Spieler befinden sich weiterhin in einer Pattsituation mit ihr. Warner Rasse, kann man das auch nicht sein? Also, wie weißt du, dass man Bruce Wayne ist? Also, man kann ja irgendwie nicht gewinnen, oder? Es ist alles sehr komisch.
Gotham's safety is slipping out from under me and I can't stand it.
Eigentlich haben wir sie nicht angenommen. Wir haben gesagt, er muss sich nicht entschuldigen. Das ist was anderes. Aber gut. Ist alles schon verrückt. Was mit ihr war, man weiß es nicht. Sie war da, sie war weg, dann war sie wieder da. Nun, 23,5% der Spieler haben ihr gesagt, dass du sie liebst. Konntest sie aber nicht befreien. Hä? Hätte man die befreien können? Weiß ich nicht. Wahrscheinlich. Obwohl du sie liebst, hast du keine Abmachung getroffen, um Selina aus... Ach so, dann hätte ich sagen müssen, lass sie frei. Habe ich das nicht gemacht? Ich habe doch gesagt, sie soll sie freilassen, oder? Ja, eigentlich schon. Er ist dann wahrscheinlich immer noch da. Und tut Dinge. Naja. 85,9% der Spieler haben Tiffany unter ihre Fittiche genommen. Ja gut, sonst wird die wahrscheinlich sterben. Kann ich anders sagen. Was mit ihr? Die arbeitet jetzt bei Wayne Enterprises. So. Okay. Warum nicht? Okay, das kann man bestimmt irgendwie, ne? Du und 5,7% der Spieler lehnten es ab, auf das letzte Wort zu hören. Da gab es auch nichts mit letzte Wort. Ich hätte sagen können, mach Urlaub, verpiss dich oder geh nicht. Bester Freund. Also wenn da nicht bester Freund steht. Du und 54% der Spieler haben Joker gesagt, dass ihr immer noch Freunde seid. Nee, eigentlich nicht. Eigentlich, dass wir mal Freunde waren, aber jetzt nicht mehr. Naja, war auch egal. Hast du den Regel verfehlt? Ja, ja, klar. Warum wird da eigentlich Bane gezeigt? Naja. Klar, hätte man auch einfach nicht machen müssen. Hast du zugestimmt, Joker an Waller auszuliefern? Ja, eigentlich bei der Shitshow hätte man noch sagen können, nö. Hast du die Maske aufgegeben, damit aufgegeben? Ach so. Ach so, weil ich gesagt habe, er soll einfach gehen. Ansonsten hätte er gesagt, ja, nicht mehr Batman. Dann hätte er gesagt, ja, nicht mehr Batman. Und dann hätte er gesagt, gut, dann bleibe ich. Ja, nee, geht ja nicht. Welchen Joker hast du besiegt? Du und 55% der Spieler haben den Vigilanten Joker besiegt. Aha. Na gut. Also wenn das Spiel das so sagt, dann würde das stimmen. Ich muss sagen, ich glaube, ich habe so viele Telltale Games am Stück gespielt. Es war die komplette Reihe von The Walking Dead. Es war die Season Batman 1, Batman 2. Ich habe jetzt keinen Bock mehr auf die Spiele. Ganz ehrlich, das ist... Und ich fand das komisch irgendwie. Ich weiß nicht. Ich fand es sehr, sehr merkwürdig. Das ist nicht Batman, wie Batman sein sollte, finde ich. Oder Joker. Die Konstellation zwischen Joker und Harley Quinn war sehr merkwürdig. Die ist nämlich eigentlich anders. Und Joker war auch komisch. Alles sehr merkwürdig, aber egal, ich habe es durchgespielt. Als nächstes weiß ich noch nicht. Also Wolf Among Us werde ich, glaube ich, jetzt nicht noch als nächstes Telltale-Spiel spielen. Das kommt aber irgendwann bestimmt mal. Mindestens, wenn der zweite kommt. Oder so. Mal gucken. Ja. Season 1 fand ich ganz gut. Season 2 fand ich eher so, würde ich jetzt nicht nochmal spielen. Aber egal. Wir haben es durch. Freue ich mich. Schön. Tschüss.